So you don't have to wait for your food, and like when you don't feel like getting up and getting it, of course, the robot can get it for you out the microwave, and it'll keep it hot or cool for you.
These robots to take the food to the room.
The dog walker.
The dog walker.
And because like here's you. So you press the power button, you click run 2 times, and then it starts the drive. And then we have a remote that
just
runs
to control it.
And then if the dog tugs on it, we have this to stop it. So if it tugs on it, it'll be like that.
Yeah. And then, it helps you, like you know, like people have to like hold their sticks and hold their bags. This basically helps because it holds the bag and the stick for you, and all you have to do is take the controller with you.
Okay.
But it didn't do what we wanted it to do, because our original plan was to have this move.
Mm-hmm. Right, the arm move too?
Yeah, and put it in there, but I kind of like this idea better about the...
Nice speed. Nice skipping. Good job, ladies.
I think I saw you.
sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. I wanna die in your arms. Oh, oh, oh. Cause you get lighter the more it gets dark. I'm gonna give you my heart. Oh.
Falling, can't even talk, still stuttering. All I wanna be, all I